Dig in, baby. Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Whoa. This bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! Higher, my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in the great flood!
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
At the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Marcus, we need to fall back!
Gotcha! Looks dead to me.
Jacinto shall sink, and all of our enemies will be vanquished.
Must be a back entrance. These things have got to be coming from somewhere. Rock and roll.
Revive me!
Could you get the fuck out of my way, please? And stay there. That all you got?
Riftworm weakened Jacinto's base. Now all we have to do is finish the task.
You wanted a back entrance, Baird? You got it. Nice!
Thank you. So how are we gonna find the Queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were Queen of the Grubs?
At the bottom.
Straight feeding them eggs.
Oh, man. How do these things breathe in here?
Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Watch out for our guys below! Frag out!
That's gonna hurt. Job, Delta. Let's keep moving down. Nice.
Damn! That's a lot of juice!
Oh, man, don't start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Chipper, ain't she?
Your hole.
think so. Just keep hustling.
Take that.
Guards!
Who's next?
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto, but it sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambert to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
Delta Squad is in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? You grim-ass bitches are going down! Like, way down! Dead down! Showdown, you ain't gonna know which wins, huh? Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink-ass queen! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Fenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell them we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.